New numbers show across the country people are once again making money with their homes.
Housing continues to grow. Interest rates are at record lows, but there is one thing that could hold you back. It looks like people are once again making and saving big money on their homes.
Housing is back. Housing is back strong.
So if you're sitting on the fence, it's time to make the move.
Banks like the Bank of Travelers Rest are seeing big numbers of people looking to jump on the low interest rates that are out there right now.
We've been extremely busy. You know, now is the perfect opportunity to look at refinancing or purchasing that new home.
In the past few days, rates have ticked higher. Not much, but enough to make people wonder if interest rates have bottomed out. In the Greenville market,
April was the strongest month that we've had since August of 2012.
How big? Home sales in the Greenville area are up 35% over where they were a year ago. Nick Saventine is the head of the Greenville Realtor Association. He says when it comes to refis, although people may want to do it, they need to be aware that appraisals are not coming back as high as some homeowners would expect. And he is getting the angry phone calls.
I'm hearing it from every one of our 1,600 members, yes. And buyers. Yeah. And sellers.
Remember, rates may be great, but it doesn't matter if your appraisal comes back low, meaning you don't have enough equity in your home. Saventine wants something done about it.
Not appraisers, the appraisal process. And I think what's happening is there are so many restrictions that have been placed on these appraisers from the government that they're being very, very conservative.
And remember, getting a low interest rate not only depends on the equity in your home, but it also depends on how high your credit score is.